it says Infinity Ward and all that, and that switches over to Infinite Warfare.
You just like got my entire story. Like, I don't fucking know what to.
Exactly, I'm too smart about this. I don't take a break on thinking. Wait, do we have the new supply drops in multiplayer? Do we have a new supply drop? I have to wait till tomorrow. I just want a new one.
Well, I'm gonna play some Rainbow, so.
Boy, Andrew, me and Boss are probably gonna be on IW.
Yeah, I deleted IW, that's...
You scrub, stop deleting it!
Yeah, if I had it, I would've played with y'all, but...
Andrew, stop doing
it. Because I'm trying to get some space for World War II.
Freaking delete Rainbow Six Siege or something, then! Or Modern Warfare Remastered!
It won't let me activate your account.
What do you mean?
You can't activate your account, is what I'm telling you.
Alright, I'm downloading Infinite Warfare again.
When Andrew keeps on deleting Infinite Warfare and getting it back, it's so frustrating. It makes me ready to blow my brain out. That's how frustrating it is. Boss, you wanna play some IW?
Wait, what did I?
I said you wanna play some IW?
Yeah. What was a silver boss fight?
If we go to complete that, boss fight mode on Spaceland, I'm gonna put on explosive touch just so I can set a world record. Fastest time. They use smart shot on the Reaver. Okay, boss. And then they use explosive touch.
Oh yeah.
And somebody set a world record of 48 seconds doing that.
Listen, we need a medic. I need a medic.
Wait, did Andrew meet me?
No, Andrew's not talking.
Nope. Now I am, though, because I'm...
Boss, are you going to invite me?
I'm not a shit factory right now, crackhead.
Oh. I thought you were on Infinite Warfare. Well, I'm a shit factory doubling. I'm going to do a quick video clip.